Who captured the wolf before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death.
They're still scared.
Not of the Raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Girls.
Good girls.
Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed. No wonder there's bits of Tyr's statue all over the lake.
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Well, that's astute of the end. Tyr never sought war, but he knew he had to be ready for it.
Aye. Best be armed than not. Impressive looking weapon, isn't it?
It is big.
Is that a frost troll? They won't be happy to see us. Freya, you mentioned that Fimbulwinter had worn down some of Odin's curses, but you still needed help. Was it Sigrun who helped you recover your warrior spirit?
Is that how Odin liked to refer to the curse that kept me from defending myself?
Oh, I suppose that is where I heard it.
Would you like to know how that curse really worked? What it did to me? What it cost me to finally break it?
I'm no longer sure that I do.
That's correct.
Well, Sigrun must have helped find your Valkyrie wings. Were they hidden in the place, I guess?
They were not. But yes, she did. Argued all the while I should let my anger go. Help me just the same.
I scouted ahead. The lake's crawling with raiders. Be careful.
Good thing we didn't miss this.
And for the Valkyrie Queen? Hope it's to your liking. Need something? Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Say one thing for Tyr. He's got taste. That ought to hurt him. Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.
Very well.
Another gravestone, but this one's intact.
Aye, and with a keyhole tailor-made for the hilt we found. I was afraid of that.
Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Defend the peace.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admire.
Gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
Never seen craftsmanship like this before. Can't imagine how old it is.